ẹkú oríire ẹkú ìnáwó ẹ ṣe pàtí mogbo moya. Hello, this is Shegu Gele once again. It's another weekend approaching, and I just heard that song. I just heard it at a party, and I was like, that's a good one for another topic, Mogbo Moya. So congratulations, though. That's what the song is saying. Congratulations, though. Eku orire, eku nawo, ese party, Mogbo Moya. You people are the ones we are talking about. Is the trend now in Houston, and actually most places. Well, I'm gonna say Houston because this is where I reside, and yeah, I see most of it every time. They call their party strictly by invitation. That means they want specific people. They don't want everybody. They don't want the whole crowd. And you wear clothes. You wear shoe. You even invite your friend and go for the party. You were not invited. And you get there, they are doing guest check-in. Seated dinner. And you stand there, they are asking you for your name. You are upset. Were you invited? Did they call you? Shock me. Were you invited? Simple question. Were you invited? I did not do Mogbo Moya at this wedding, I was actually invited. But my name was not at the guest list. I was embarrassed. In fact, the highest of the highest embarrassments. And you know the funniest thing? My friend was the wedding planner. And I liked her so much, she did not even look at my face. She looked at me and told me, Koro Koro, Shegun, your name is not in the list. Mokawoleri. Money Mogbe Mote. I was disgraced. Thank God I did not take my wife. Anyway, at the end of the day, I was allowed in. I was embarrassed. But I had to understand, because this is what I do as a wedding professional, as a wedding planner. You do not go to a party you were not invited. If they say it's strictly by invitation, it's strictly by invitation. You were not invited. Okay? You were not invited for a purpose. You're not a close friend. You're not a family member. You don't go to someone's party because you go to the same church. You were not invited. You're not wanted. It's not your caliber they want there. Don't say because you heard somebody's doing something, you have to go. Omo yalagbajan she party mulati lo. Don't go. They did not call you. Also, at one of my friend's wedding. I know she's watching this, she knows what I'm talking about. And those that worked the wedding, they know what I'm talking about. So many people. They arranged for, I think, about 250 people, and almost 400 people showed up. Eh? Where did you want them to put the extra 150 people? And people were getting upset that they were not allowed in at Yalagbaja's daughter's wedding. Were you invited? Shopping. Were you invited? Eh? Please, let us learn to respect ourselves. If you don't have anything to do, it's no more than the rice they are going to shop at the wedding. No more than the soda they are going to drink at the wedding. Even these days, I mean, alcohol is too expensive, unless you go to, you know, these rich and famous Nigerians living here that have worked so hard, saved a lot of money for their wedding. And those kind of people, they don't invite just anybody. It's the selected few they want to attend their wedding, they attend their wedding. Eh? Please, if you are not invited to a wedding, please sit down in your house. It's not by force. If you think you owe them an obligation, please send them a gift and just call them to say congratulations and pretend you did not hear. You know, it is a very bad thing when people go to wedding and they are not invited and they are gated at the door and people are vexing. Why are you vexing? Did they call you? Did they invite you to do Ashwebi? Did they call you? Stay in your house. It's not by force. Eh? That's what they call Mogbo Moya. Aproko. I must belong. My dear. It is painful because I have been there. I have shopped part of the embarrassment and I know how it feels. So nowadays, if I'm not invited somewhere, I do not go. I even work too much at parties that, oh my God, I get tired actually going to. I'm trying to speak for now. Don't mind me, Jerry. Like I was saying, if you are not invited to a party, stay in your house. So don't embarrass yourself. Today is Thursday. I am sending out the warning from today. Tomorrow is Friday. Saturday, I see you Mogbo Moya people. You will start going to where you are not invited to. Stay in your house. And all you wedding planners, all you wedding vendors and gate checkers, please. One thing they do is they look into your list, they see somebody else's name and they claim the person's name is their name. Check their ID. If they have to check ID, check their ID. If they are not invited, please turn them back. It's not by force. Ah, you people be putting police. I'm a follow up by saying no, no. If they are not invited, turn them back. Okay? And to you people that are taking children to party, I have said it once, I have said it twice, I will say it again. Leave your children at home. Let them stay at home. Eh? It's $10, $15, $20 to get babysitter. Go and get one if you must go to the party. Not even when you are not invited to the party, okay? Anyway, this is Segun Gede. And if you see anybody that is questioning you, that does not know how he or she can do him or herself, and they think they must attend somebody's party, give them my number. Let them call me. My number is 832-247-7193. I can advise them on what to do. They should stay in their house. If they don't have work to do, they should start scrubbing the kitchen, clean the bathroom, clear the house, wash the countertop, clean the gas cooker, help your wife, clean the fridge, clean everything. You have dust all over the place. Plenty work to do. Clean it out. You don't have to go to the party. At the end of the day, you will breathe fresh air. Eh? Imi alafia, he will see you. He will come into you. Anyway, I think I'm talking too much this time. So, let's see who's going to listen. I know people will not still listen. No, they will not listen. They will still go and do Mogbo Moya. And if they embarrass you, don't be upset, okay? And to you, the brides that people come to do embarrassment at your wedding, if they come and they say, I came to your wedding and they did not allow me in, tell them, oh, unfortunately, your name was not on the guest list, okay? Once again, this is Segun Gele. Subscribe to my blog. I will see you later.